I'm here with Robert Easter Jr., a knockout artist, 11-0, 9 knockouts, dressed like Michael Jackson today. So first of all, nah, man, the red leather. How do you feel, first of all, after you win? Such a vicious knockout. Tell me about it.
You know, it's kind of what I prepared for. I trained for that, so it came. Let it happen.
You're very tall for your weight class. You're like, what's next? Who would you want?
I really don't put names on it, you know. I like to fight, so whoever they give me, that's who get knocked out next.
Did you watch the Adrian Broner, Emmanuel Taylor fight?
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
What
oh,
did you think? What do you think about the knockdown? What do you
Adrian was very patient this fight, you know what I'm saying? He didn't rush a lot of shots. Usually, you always see some damage done early, but, you know, he was taking his time, picking his shots, you know what I'm saying? And last round, he caught him right away.
It seems like everybody from Band Camp won tonight. Tell me about that, about the wins that you saw.
Oh, yeah. Lamont, what's up?
Going out?
Grab you. Tell me about the. You saw his knockout. How impressed were you? Tell me about that.
Chamber right here.
Man, he was mixing it up on the outside of the body. You know, I like the body shots. He came up through the middle. It was good night.
That must have been one of the quickest knockouts I've seen. I blinked and the fight was over.
That's what happened. That's the name of the game.
What did you think of everybody else on the card? Let's start with 118. What the fight?
Rasheed
Warren. Nice battle. Nice win.
Nice battle. He landed some good shots, good combinations. Everybody conditioning looked good, man. That was impressive. You know, everybody put the work in at the gym, and it paid off.
Who else do you have? You had another guy from
Ray. Ray Nail.
Javonte Clark.
Yeah. I ain't seen Javonte.
What did you think of Broner Taylor fight?
It's a good fight. I know it's going to be a good fight, good tough fight. I just knew Adrian was going to fight.
You want Danny Garcia next. Matisse wants Danny Garcia next. What do you think? What's good for Broner? Both you guys. What's next for Broner? What will be a good fight?
Anybody.
You know, if Danny not going to defend those titles, man, eventually he's going to vacate them, man. You just let Adrian fight for one of them.
8,000 people packed this. Nobody expected Cincinnati to be such a big boxing town. And it was an atmosphere, and I told you that upstairs. It was an atmosphere like a nightclub, people smoking weed. I was getting high off the fumes. Did you notice any of that?
I smelled a little bit, man. But that's all in the man part of the game, man. You know what I'm saying?
Are you guys going to the after party? A club, what was it? Club Suspect?
Club Cameo.
I asked Adrian 2 seconds ago, Adrian, what am I going to see in the club? Because I can't say I'm married. So what am I going to see if I go to Club Cameo right now?
A lot of dollars flying? There ain't no strip club, but there's going to be a lot of dollars flying. Band Camp.
Some message for your fans?
Man, stay supportive, man. I fight for y'all. Straight up.
Come on.
Man, stay tuned, man. Next fight coming soon, probably November, December. You know what we're going to do.
There you have it. They need to do more fights here in Cincinnati. FaceTheReport.com. I'm Eli Stickback reporting. But next time, I'm not bringing this backpack. I'm getting too much negative attention on the streets.